Yesterday, Kangana Ranaut announced that she was all set to return with a sequel to the 2019 film, Manikarnika, The Queen of Jhansi. Titled Manikarnika, The Legend of Dida, the second installment in what is now going to be a franchise, will chronicle the life of the Cleopatra of Kashmir Dida. However, the announcement took author Ashish Kaul, who has penned a book on the ruler, by surprise. Ashish Kaul, author of Dida, Kashmir Ki Yodha Rani, has claimed that he has the exclusive copyrights to the story of Dida and had approached the actor to write a foreword for the Hindi version of the book in September last year but never got a reply from her or her then-manager, Rangoli Chandel. He, however, still believes that the actor may have been misguided to make a film on the story he had shared with her, along with his request. Ashish told a leading digital portal that, "She has blatantly violated my sole rights. It is illegal and an absolute violation of the IPR and copyright laws of the same country that she swears by. I find it so brazen and hideous, and I am still inclined to believe that Kangana has been misguided." Manikarnika returns. The Legend of Dida will be the sequel to Kangana's 2019 film Manikarnika, The Queen of Jhansi. Ahead of the film's second anniversary later this month, the actor announced the film on Thursday. News Desk.